Indian weddings are all about celebration. I work so closely with all the families and I feel like they are just so excited about everything that is happening. Late night practices and then, you know, families getting together, doing trials of clothes and stuff. It's so much fun and so much of celebration.
And so many functions, there's cocktail functions. And when it comes to celebration, I think there's nothing like Gregos.